This is Coach Swayze. Here's an example of a hammer jammer extension. The most important thing on the jammer extension is making sure the elbows are squeezed in tight, back flat, in a great football position, and making sure you're getting full extension. Ankle, knees, and hips got to get extended and then accelerating the bar off.